Thanks for.
Just a few more miles, and I can get this important information to the Rebel base. If I could just get through this raging sandstorm. I said, if I can just get through this raging sandstorm. Hey, artist, what's going on here? We gotta entertain these folks. It can't just be me and whatever this thing is for 5 minutes. Give me something to work with here. Yikes! Listen, buddy, the script says specifically, page one, open on Bugs Bunny riding a beast under the hot desert planet suns, huh? Oh, thank you. Page two. Bugs heroically traverses through the harsh desert. Ah, lemonade. Very refreshing. Thanks. Page two. Bugs heroically traverses through a raging sandstorm, which is where we have our plot hole. I said plot hole, not pothole. This is not the kind of hole I was talking about. Look, buddy, last I checked, the star of this show is me, Bugs Bunny, not Mr. Anonymous Cartoon Artist. And I don't think the studio would take kindly with an upstart like you that's trying... Amateur! Listen, if we don't get this cartoon going soon, both of us are gonna lose our jobs. So animate something! This is your animation? Are you trying to scare the children? Okay, I get it. Look, I know you work long hours and the pay is peanuts, but I work hard too. You think I ever get a break? No. There's no vacation for Bugs Bunny. The second this cartoon is over, I'm off to St. Louis for a series of personal appearances. Ha ha, I get it. You think I'm being a baby? Fine. You want to work off script? What's your vision for this cartoon? Isn't space a little overdone? How about something a little more down to earth?
Humata!
Yikes! Something more safe! Ah! How is this safe?